Learning how to fly fish and work a real camera for the first time has been a struggle. I've picked up the fly fishing aspect a little quicker than the camera, to be honest. If you're wondering why I would choose to learn both of these things now at the same time, then please stay tuned for future content in the coming weeks.